Some of the best athletes on the planet have come to the fastest ice on Earth. We're at the Utah Olympic Oval, where the World Cup meets the Wild, Wild West. Skaters are rewriting the record books and trying to pull away from the pack at the final day of the Short Track World Cup in Salt Lake City.